morning, guys. Right now, I'm heading on in the office, and I just thought of doing this video for me to share my thoughts and ideas on how to improve life, right? So my topic for today is all about mindset. What is mindset? From the word itself, mindset, setting of mind, right? For us to be successful in life, I believe kailangan naka-program na mabuti yung utak natin eh. Okay? The old times na tinuro sa atin ng mga parents natin, anak, magaling ka mabuti para pag-graduate mo, makakuha ka ng magandang trabaho, tama? So, kung iyon at iyon ang susundin natin, yes, there is nothing wrong with that because it was taught by our parents. But the fact that alam na natin kung ano yung reality na wala naman talagang yumayaman sa pagtatrabaho is pag iyon at iyon ang gagawin pa natin, so most probably the results will be the same. Okay? Sabi nga ng mentor natin, kung wala tayong babagoon sa ginagawa natin, walang magbabago. Okay? So, mas maganda iset natin yung mind natin into something or something na magbe-benefit, mas lalo magbe-benefit sa atin financially. Okay? Which is, saan ba talaga yung mayaman ng isang tao? Sa pag-empleyado or pagiging negosyante. So, try to think of that. I-set natin yung utak natin na hindi habang buhay mag-empleyado tayo. Okay, so I hope meron kayong konting na nakuha or napulot na information or natutunan ng konti. Okay, so I'll be making more videos like this para ma-share ko pa yung kung ano yung nalalaman ko about life. Okay, thank you very much and God bless.